Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to the 5 Weeks in Japan show. Starring Cameron Thorpe as Cameron Thorpe and Kevin Roos as Bobby.
Yeah, my name is Bobby.
In this episode, Cameron and Kevin are met with a new member of the team. Who will it be? How will it be? And will there be trouble? Stay tuned to find out in this episode of 5 Weeks in Japan.
What did you just say?
I said I like dirt.
No, it's Fukuoka during the day.
Look at this. This is Fukuoka during the day. This is also the final day that we get to use our rail pass because it's May 25th and we only have 21 days. So today we got to use it for the last time on our way to Kagoshima
City.
It's kind of sentimental. We've been traveling the entirety of Japan and we're not even done yet.
Exactly. It's sad.
Mr. Max is where we're going.
Mr. Max Select. Also today, we're reuniting with someone that I haven't met in person since 2015.
I think I haven't.
Well, 2014. That might have been the lost city of shit.
Oh, geez,
last
really?
Time you saw him, yeah.
Holy shit.
It's almost two and a half years. And we're meeting him in Fukuoka, in F-U-K. So we're gonna make a sign for him. Maybe we could draw on a cardboard.
Yeah. Maybe.
Well, this is cool. Look how fast it absorbs water. It's pretty cool.
That's some packaging for the suitcase.
Are you serious?
Well, yeah, I gotta protect my souvenirs.
You gotta protect yourself. So, get some whiteboard. Magnet board. Oh, well, this is a magnet. That's cool.
I think Lawson's your better bet, to be honest.
Oh, wait a second. How about this? It's like a decorative paper.
Yeah, it's pretty hard, too. You can, like, put Tim Rossi in, like, Japanese characters.
This could work. Why do they have a LAN cable?
I don't know if I should get
this one. I'll just get these. Yeah, RGB. This has RGB, so I'll get this.
What's that?
Okay. This looks good.
Okay, let's do this.
Alright, we made it here! And we got our markers and paper board thing. We're preparing for the arrival.
Yes, the arrival. Of Timothy Rossi.
We're gonna draw a planned out, a pre-planned version on a notebook so that we don't mess up.
Yeah. So the R should be in line. We should just bring the rings down just
this space
a slight
is nice
bit.
That's
good.
You should draw a
I can't draw.
But you should draw something at least on the board. Like, can you draw someone skiing?
I can't draw anything.
You can draw a stick man.
A stick man, like this.
Yeah, him skiing. Put him on skis. With a ski pole.
Ski pole, like that.
That's one.
And then another ski pole, like that.
Okay.
And then skis.
With the skis. There you go. Looks like snowshoes. It looks like a turban now. Alright, let's get to the board.
But we don't have a pencil, so, we're just gonna have to go with the flow. If it messes up, then it messes up.
Let's go. So we're gonna start with the R. This is so nervous. I'm so nervous. Okay.
Is that a ruler?
I don't think so. Oh my Jesus.
Nice.
Alright, you wanna hold it up for me? Now this is just a plane, we gotta color it after, we gotta put the rings here.
I'm gonna draw a stick man over here.
I am gonna draw a stick man.
Yeah.
So we decided that we're gonna write welcome home or something. What's better than that? What's better than welcome home?
Welcome to fuck.
Welcome to FUK.
Yeah, welcome to FUK. It looks so good. I don't know how to draw him skiing. How do you draw skis?
Exactly. Just try your best, man. You'll appreciate it. Oh, I can't even see. This is like a surprise.
Good.
Oh my god, there it is.
There it is! Why is it so long? You have to match that. I don't know what to do.
That's brilliant, though. I love it. All right, do you think it's finished, our masterpiece?
This is our...
Hold it up. Look, you're going to do it at the airport, or I'm going to do it at the airport.
Our masterpiece.
Cameron, why are we going to the airport? Are we going
home? We're
gonna
go pick up Tim.
Oh, yeah.
We haven't seen for 2.5 years.
It's the 787 then.
Yeah.
It's non-winter.
Yeah.
We're gonna be the only one with the sight.
Well, what is up? Waiting call. Oh, last night, I think I see it.
Where?
This is our sign.
Where?
Boy, welcome to Japan, Cam.
Welcome to Japan.
Welcome to Japan.
It's good.
Wow.
I got to watch 6 movies.
Oh,
exactly. It was perfect. That is a dream come true.
You too.
Yeah, welcome to FDK. The last time we used it,
6:31. Yep. So,
all right.
This is the last time we got to use our rail pass. It's been 21 days since we picked it up. And it's been 21 really great days. We gotta.
Well, because we use it at the.
Japan?
Whoa!
Whoa!
Whoa, what a coincidence.
What are you... Fancy meeting you here.
What are you doing in Japan?
You know, I'm here on business.
Oh, a business trip?
I'm selling tacos. It's chock full of tacos.
It's a taco bag.
It's exciting stuff. The train's in this station.
What did you say?
Don't say that to me ever again.
Okay.
This is our last train. Sakura 563, I think. It's our last train for this trip in Japan. It's our last one. And the rest of the time we're going to be getting around by ferries.
You left the lights on. Wow.
So.
Is it a balcony? Where is a balcony? Wow.